Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to Queen Lee TV, and we are back with another video. Yes, sir. So, who can guess where I'm at? Yes, you're right. I'm in Colombia. Hold on, let me see if I can say it right. Cartagena, Colombia. Correct me if I'm wrong. But yes, I am with a travel group. Shout out to JetQuest. You know, that's the same travel group I went to Egypt with for my birthday, and I had a blast. I already know this trip about to be lit, okay? So I just got to the place where we're staying at. Got my room, took a shower. Ooh, that airport. Customs, baby. They can have that, because that was doing the most. But now we just relaxing right now. We have dinner later on. I'm about to get some food right now though, because I'm starving. And y'all, just make sure you stay tuned, because we gonna have a good time. You already know the vibes. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and we gonna get right back to it. Look at the, I'm trying to find something to eat, y'all. Come. Hi. Okay, so everything on this menu. What I'm going to get.
What'd
you get?
I got, I don't even know how to say it.
Okay.
What'd
you get?
We got
some.
What is it called on the menu?
Okay.
I got filet de puchuga a la concha.
Okay.
I got churrasco.
Ooh, that looks yummy. Thank you. What'd you get? What is this called?
Papas fritas.
Hey, okay.
Pescados fritas.
Okay. Got the eyeball and everything.
And the fan. Right,
oh my gosh. He's still alive. Of course, y'all know me. I'm always getting wings. So we just got back from lunch. It was muy bien. That's how you say it. Muy bien, you know what I'm saying? So now we're gonna get ready for dinner. So I'm gonna do my makeup. I don't know what I'm wearing yet, but the, like, you have to like dress up or whatever, so I'm gonna see what I got, and I'm gonna do the best that I can. So, Colombia, okay, I see y'all, y'all a little vibe, feel me? Y'all, if you ever go to Colombia, you need to know Spanish, like, cause no one here knows English, nobody, not a lick of English. You need to study your Spanish, get back to Spanish 1, Spanish 2 from high school, and you need to study, because that's how you gonna get by in Colombia. So I've been working on my Spanish. Hola, como esta? Muy bien. Y tú? Habla español? You know what I'm saying? I'm learning. But yeah, so let's see how good I'm gonna look today. All right, y'all. So I got my light today. You on here? So this is my fit. Hold on, hold on. All right, y'all. Here I am, looking bad. All right, so about to go take some pics. I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like. Do I look cute? Yes or no? Comment right now. All right, I have to go now. So I'm gonna take some pictures and I'm gonna show y'all later. See ya. Sorry, I didn't know the flash was on.
To be something that I could give to other people, you know what I'm saying, repeatedly over and over and create a system doing it. So outside of that company, I saw ways I could probably do it better. I made millions of dollars for that company and wasn't a millionaire yet, so I was like, I'm gonna do this for myself.
Mainly, I want to also get my license in selling mortgages. So over the next year, that's what I really want to focus on building.
So what I do is basically I own a swimwear company. So it's called Amar Resort Wear.
I'm a pharmacist by degree, but I don't really work as one. I do tech sales, and I also flip houses on the side. So, yeah, if you're in real estate, just like you said, hey, I definitely want to work with you.
Direction, like if you're looking for a new upcoming artist, I'll talk about that. I have a podcast too, so if you guys want to learn about African American art,
I am also in real estate. I focus in leasing, so I have about 40 buildings now in the city that I rent out. Trying to get into the Airbnb business. I have one property under my belt now, so hopefully next year.
Everything. I'm into real estate, flipping houses, childcare, different businesses. So I dibble and dab and everything. So I would love to connect with everybody.
I work in corrections. I'm a parole agent. I work with juvenile delinquents. I've been doing it for 12 years. I love it. But I also am interested in some type of side hustle. So holla at me. You guys is doing real estate and dibbling and dabbling. Let me know, cause I'm interested.
Work with Gomez, cloud engineer, data engineering, anything engineering. Also on the side, I own like some building that I'm doing more like a long time.
Well, I work with Jonathan with JetQuest. I'm the travel agent and travel development. But I also have my own travel business. So I just travel, honestly.
Well, I also do bottle service currently, as well as travel, and I just completed my first year in real estate. Yeah. Yes, so I'm still getting into that. I closed on 7 properties last year and did a few commercial deals. So. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for you. Let me lay a great time on you. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will, come through and chill. Just say you will, come through and chill.
I wanna all night, say it. I wanna all night, I wanna all night. Say it, I want all night.
Hello, stranger. Babe's been waiting.
Alright,
y'all, we are officially on
our way to the boat party. All the way. And I'm gonna
show y'all.
Hey, look at him squeezing through this tight ass butt. Hey, everybody, how y'all doing?
Hey, we made it on the vlog again this time.
Trump, we out here, man. I know you said what you said, bro. We still out here. We out here traveling. Life is amazing.
Real
dread
head shit, you know what I'm saying?
Real.
Just had to take the hat off just in case some of y'all thought it was
right.
Thought it was cool.
I see. Because I know somebody was like, oh, that's the dreams is with the hat. No, sir.
Basically everything is like 5 to 6 minutes away. Mostly everything, because it's like, you know, clear streets. So I don't know.
Hey, yo.
What?
Hold on.
I don't know what the lounge is called, but babe, this lighting.
Woo-wee. I don't know, man.
Columbia, do not trust these kids. They be so bad. They'll give you them puppy eyes.
But in real life, they hustlers. And they gonna scare me at night. This little boy smacked my butt. Like, awesome. I'm like, oh yeah. That's how I'm like, yeah.
Hey, where are you?
Hey, we are in Cartagena, Colombia. See the view, got the downtown area, got the ocean over here. Comment down below which ocean you think this is. But yes, we're just having a good time. It's my outfit of the day. You guys like it?
She looking good, y'all.
It's burning up outside. It's like 90 degrees. But we're looking, viewing the city. Got my girl Mia. Okay. Oh man, this is beautiful, y'all. Very beautiful scenery. It's day 3, I think. So it's Friday. Got one more day tomorrow. And we're just gonna, you know, see what the city's like. We're gonna walk around, you know, take pics. I'll show y'all my pics when I'm done. Oh, this way? Okay. Freshly squeezed lemonade. The best lemonade you can get.
You para ella? Doing a pequeño.
You want the dos?
Yes.
Dos?
Yeah.
Thank you. Gracias. I want to touch of your body. I want to see what I wish you. Open up, make I see you. You're my love, my sexy. If you make a bad nasty, no.
This music, I don't know if y'all can hear me, but it's too loud. But we're about to have dinner. Oh my gosh, what the heck am I eating? Freaking rice, plantain, and pork. I'm not gonna like this. But y'all pray for me.
Shout out BJ. Nigga, get the stamps.
Yeah. First trip.
Yeah.
First trip.
Yeah.
I didn't pay it down off the hill.
Yeah.
It's my first trip. Won't be my last.
Yeah.
Meet me over there. Roll that damn bread.
Yeah.
Keep it clean.
Please.
On the scene.
See.
If you walk up too fast,
red beans.
Boop.
On your face.
Good morning, y'all. It's Saturday. Last day. They about to race too early. It's like 10 o'clock a.m. But. So today is a tourist day. We got our shirts on, Jet Quest.
No, no. You see me slip, nigga, come on.
Look at him.
Boy, this is giving me flashbacks from Egypt.
Cause
baby, these calves. We working out. They working out though. My goodness. It's the city for me though. Very beautiful.
Everybody talking about how they are, like, I feel great.
No gloves.
They built it.
Yeah, sorry, girl.
Sorry.
And red brick made by them and the quarry stone. You know quarry stone? Okay. What about the glue? They put the quarry stone in kiln. You know kiln? Like oven.
In a kiln,
okay.
Yeah.
1,200 degrees.
With no gloves?
No. In the some day, they had to bring out those stones to pulverize outside and to mix them with lime, sand, and water to bring the mortar to put one by one from the top to the bottom, my friend. For that reason, they were mistreated.
Mistreated.
Okay?
It was built bottom up, or you said top bottom?
Said top down.
How?
On a hill.
From there. Over the hill.
Over the hill.
I told you that the hill was here.
You put deodorant on your thighs?
I got a little thick thighs and they be revving and shit. Oh,
snap. That's different. I ain't never heard of that.
Life hack.
Life hack. That's crazy. Sometimes
they'll chase. Oh. Walk a little bit.
Nice. Don't play with it. I don't know where I'm going right now. This is a chat.
Boom!
Oh! Get him!
Get
him! Yeah! What?
true. You're so cute. She really just came up under me, y'all. Don't trust them. All right, y'all. It's officially the last day of the trip. I had so much fun. This trip was a whole blast. Like, y'all need to tap in. Just tap in. I'm trying to tell y'all. Y'all missing out. You know there's going to be more like 100 more trips in the future. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because I'm going to keep these videos coming. Like, this, I got some great content. I have, y'all, I'm trying to tell you, tap in, like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you turn those notifications on. And yeah, so we about to go to the club right now in Colombia, Cartagena. I gotta figure out how to say that, but yeah. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you later. I'm about to get ran over by this car.